man, I'm just like a random four-man individual. It's nothing really like you USA. So I'm just taking this and experience. And you're my recommendation.
I
felt good. I feel a lot better than yesterday, but I didn't know what time was. I think I ran slower than yesterday, but math is what happens sometimes.
He wants to talk to you.
Hey Jamal, hi. I'm Emery from Let's Run. Good. So are you a little disappointed with how you ran tonight, or
yeah,
making
okay,
the final?
Ready
a little disappointed,
man?
But
yeah.
You know, I'm glad to be here. You know,
yeah.
I want to share this experience with the world. I told him I'll get ready for next year, the Olympics.
Yeah.
Run a little bit indoors. Try to go into the world and represent USA next year Olympics.
Yeah, going into the 4x4, do you and your teammates feel like you're going to be underdogs?
Which is
no.
USA.
Do you see yourselves as the favorites?
Yes, always.
Uh-huh. Even with like Belgium has two guys in the final, Grenada two guys, Jamaica, you guys got it, huh?
Are you? Not to be cocky.
Yeah, yeah.
But it all sounds good. But we're USA.
Yeah.
You know, like. I know Jeremy's going and everybody, mm-hmm. You know how Jeremy and LeSean, we need them, but we're so deep in
here.
Before the horsemen, so you know, I'm not worried about it at all. All
right, cool. Good luck.
Thank you.
Yep.
Let me just see if you, Gene, do you need Jamal at all or not?
No.
Thank you.